This is just a teaser video for the DIY off-road overland camper build. I know these videos are really popular right now, so I'll be sending and sharing more information about this soon. But first off, had some extra flooring from the house and we decided to put it in the camper. We'll be talking about the power system on this guy too. So hang tight for more. Bye.